In this episode, I add decorative quality of life features that will allow me to enter the logistics area while also breathing life into the design of this build. The walkways that I add really spice things up. This build is getting closer and closer to being done, and I'm excited to bring the rest of the world up to par. If you enjoy this content, subscribe so that you won't miss the future videos. Enjoy the episode. Alright, so there's a couple more things I need to tidy up. I'm just going to go ahead and tackle them. I went ahead, I crafted some Nobilisk so that I could destroy some of the plants that's like sticking through. I've already got those cleaned up, so I'm just really just going to add and try to tidy some of these things up. I don't want that. I want like this. Yeah, I think that looks fun. Yeah, that looks good. Might even do like off the wall here or something. Yeah, I think that looks good. Just provide some variation of this stuff over here. Touch that there. That looks pretty good. And then, looks pretty good. That's probably not that great. I can just disconnect those probably. And I am choking. All right. That's hooked back up and fixed now. That's fine. So, what is it that I wanted to do over here again? Gotta think back. So, I definitely need to fix this power pole situation here. Donk. Donk. I need one of those inside and outside. Kind of annoying. Are there not half glass walls? Nope. I think that's a little bit better. What I was gonna do over here, like I know I wanted to expand this little bottom area, but I didn't know how am I gonna do that. Honestly, I think it's fun. I might just like go with another one of these back here, really. Or maybe instead of doing it like that, do like a full foundation and do it all the way down like this. Walls. Like down like this. Already out of concrete. It's crazy. Kind of has what I'm looking for, like, I guess, the vibe that I'm looking for here. Actually, does this go, like, straight through? Oh, it does. I don't want to give that like that. Yeah. I think that looks good. I just need to connect it on this side, basically. Okay. Little hole right there. I think I can do like a catwalk right here, right? Yeah, let's do this. All right, so we've got like a catwalk corner right here. So I learned, I mean, you could put anything in your hotbar down here. So that includes all the buildings, all of the customizers, materials, whatever, and blueprints. I only ever did, before, I've only ever put buildings in there, or anything from the builder. I did not know you could do anything from the customizer, and I'd never used blueprints before, but it's super useful. Why is this not running? No power. Wait, why? What? I don't remember this shutting down. That's actually really not good. Is this whole thing off? I'm confused. It is. What the heck? Did I accidentally unhook it at some point? Grab that and then put this here. Now I can put this here. Concrete to connect this, but we can leave this open for the time being. Now this comes up here like this. Let me go back here. There it is. These are new. I don't remember these. Okay. Are there any walls that I want here? Like, would something like this look good? Checking. Really and truly, a door might look decent here. I don't like that. I think this will look fun. Yeah, I mean, I don't know how to make that look. Like, fix that, really. Unless maybe, like, very small chance a ramp like this will work. Actually, I think it does. Honestly, I think that would look better. Out of materials, though. Let me make sure this is right. I gotta get concrete. That's more like it. That's much better. Like that. That looks way better. I'm okay with that. It clips, but I'm okay with that. Hey, I need a door. Let's see. We'll just put these on the hotbar here. Now I'm gonna do some more of this. So we need Looks good. Just making little entryways to get in. Good. Okay, now, how do I want to do this? Ooh, you know it would be cool if I went like here, like pull this out, you know? I think I need to probably start from up here though. I guess I just need to make a new tab for this. I don't really need the stuff here, so. Alright, so let's do like. Alright. I guess if we grab like a catwalk, we put it on a catwalk. How was that just clipping onto that, like, just a second ago? It looks good. What the heck happened? Yeah, it's looking good. Get rid of all that. That's definitely not the right one. I don't think there's like a good solid way to get in here anyways, so. Now, that nice and even. Now that looks good. Actually, let me grab this and put it in here. I think that's even better. Yeah. It's just a little awkward where this was. Wait, actually? What am I thinking? Not sure what I was thinking there. Then I guess. Let's do this. Bring it down right here. This here. Let's put this back up. And now we just need wall with the door. At the side, I think. Yeah. Here we go. Beautiful. Now we've got a nice little walkway up this side. Got a nice walkway over there, so you can get in the back there. That needs to be painted. That looks nice. I really think that all of this needs to just probably come down. like that. And now I kind of like this. There's a way to get these things crooked. How do you do that? I'll figure it out. Oh, isn't it like this or something? No. Is it... You gotta place it on the base, maybe? No. I'll come back to it. I'm gonna figure it out. I guess for now, let's grab architecture and put in like these two things, I guess. Oh shoot. That was definitely not intentional. Whoops. Let's look. I haven't looked in a while. I like this being open because it gives just some, gives some variation. I did it again. Oh my gosh. Alright. Looks nice. That looks pretty normal. There's not really a point in changing anything about this, honestly. I will open this up like this, I guess. Looks pretty good. This over here looks pretty good. Got like a little walkway down. I think I also need to attach a walkway over here somehow. So I think that looks okay for right now. I can't even tell that it's, you can't even tell that it's wrong. It's Well, I just told you that it was. And lastly, I need the door. And concrete. Now, looks good. I got this one done earlier. I think that looks really good. This goes around the side. Fix that because it looks weird, but I'm not gonna fix it right now. Maybe one like right here somewhere. Maybe here. I mean, I really just need, it's not that it has to be like perfect. I just need entryways so that in case I need to go in there for something. Actually, this is fun. What's wrong with this? There's literally nothing wrong with that. Let's just do like a little small one right here. Pretty happy with this. Looks so good. Let me add the finishing touch here. Let's go back real quick. Yeah, I can't get everything, unfortunately.
Fix-It does not guarantee improvement of workplace readability, efficiency, or safety with use of these patterns, since the process of deployment is dependent on Pioneer skill.
That looks green, and it's a matte material too, so I don't understand. Dang it. Thank you. Alright, looks good. It's a lot of decoration that's added now. That looks yellow from up here. Just like green, like way down low. Alright, I'm happy with that. Some good progress. Got some doors added. Might add one more like down this backside somewhere, like right up in there somewhere. But got plenty of entryways. A couple more things left to tidy up, but didn't really finish this back pillar. I can finish it later. I'm really just gonna put some sort of support in the center and something on the left, but it's looking good. So got some more designing to do, but we'll get to it.